skyscrapers into the next evolution, which is not just about a race for height, but a race for performance.
A century after the equitable building's shadowy